Fruit for tonight. I decided to make a video. Trying to get the light right. I don't know. I think I need to go and invest in some lights. I'm not. I think and also need to invest in some musical tracks because I continue to steal music from people. I don't give a. I don't care. Yeah. So. Yeah. Talk to y'all tonight about nutrition and eating fruit and vegetables. Number one thing, always eat spinach. If you don't like kale, eat spinach. If you don't like spinach, eat kale. Second thing, apples are the best fruit. Everybody got the best for you. In my opinion, they're the best. Mimic. Good for everything. Cut it up, put it on your face. It'll make it light. Fruit is good. If you eat fruits and vegetables, you won't have to take as many vitamins as some of you do out there. I know what you're doing. Take them vitamins, doing them unnatural smoothies with the powder in, doing the powder. I know what you do. I used to be, I just eat all raw, all organic, no GMOs, no GODs. Not no GODs. We need GOD. I don't know why kiwis are so hard to peel off. Yeah. Maybe it's because we got the hood kiwis. And yeah, you already know. I'm back here, still cutting fruit. A lot of it. It's good to cut a lot of fruit, put it in bags, and store it. But some fruit don't tend to turn brown or whatnot. It's still good to eat. Maybe that's just me. I always like my fruit pre-cut, but I never want to buy the pre-cut fruit, so I always buy them all and cut them and put them in a bag. And freeze the refrigerator, take them out, snack them. Trying to figure out, oh, what I'm a snack on. I don't got no money for the store. Cut some fruit up. Cut the fruit up. Fruit is nutritious. Fruit is healthy. Fruit is something you need. Lemon, remember, cut it up on your face, on your body. You want it light? You want a lighter appearance? Lemon. But watch out for the rules. That's it, man. That's toxic. I'm good for it. I'm doing it. I'm coming on. Yeah. Oh my God. I'm not done cutting the shit yet. Get out of here, baby. Here. What one? Did it! And then to say the least, I see a few trick ass niggas laying low on the East Coast. And the question is, you know what? You wanna rap, scratch my blast, cause that nigga dead. I'll be the first one to hit him. Oh yeah, fuck BG, I got an every nigga jail. Cause I'm a natural born killer, and I'm still a hat. Motherfucker, cause it's like that. Alright, we back on this. Last video, everything was out of hand.
A nigga had a crib before a nigga died. Would the nigga be dead and would he stay alive? And if I was in your shoes, would I survive? Probably not. You probably let the clock go by.
The good stuff. Oh yeah, and eat the seeds. They're good for you too. Eat the seeds. You can't eat the kiwi. All the brown stuff on there. Cut the brown stuff off. Or you can just be like me. Eat it. Don't eat the brown stuff. Eat the inside. If you own a knife at the house, if you own a knife, you can sit with the brown part. Cut this out. Mm. Oh, shit.
Welcome to today's episode of How to Outsmart Your Everyday.
Eat all the seeds. Everything in the kiwi is good for you.
Now today, first up, we're going to tackle a topic that makes you all mad sick. You like getting that hair out of your drain? No, it's disgusting. It makes me want to hurl, okay? I got your problem solver, okay? You go out, you're going to get yourself some hair clippers. Then you're going to buzz off all your hair. Hello, Sinead O'Connor.
Nothing compares to you.
That's right, Vince. And bam, no more hair in your drain. Now, here's another thing you always remember to do around the house. Not hair filters. You changed them recently? No. Think about all that pet dang.
We're not worried about that right now.
We should feel bad.
What is this?
You might have to spend weeks in jail.
I have to spend weeks in jail. I didn't even want to spend weeks in jail. Boston Bank, Bing, come on, get off the light. Come over here. Anyway, do y'all know about Bing, Boston Bank, Bing? Do y'all know about Bing? You don't even know what they taste like. These are Boston baked beans. I used to eat these in the barbershop way back when I used to go to the barbershop. These remind me of so many memories.
I didn't even know these were in here.
Here, take one and go. Take one and go.
So many childhood memories, baby.
They was in a machine though, they was never in a machine. You do my 25 cent. Get a few, sit in a chair, wait to get my line up, hands up, take a fade.
I don't care.